Okay, so, listener. If you don't need medical supplies, what is exactly that you need? Hold on. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Hold on, listener. Let me go grab a better pen. Stay right there, beautiful. Listener.
I will
be right back. Stay right there. Exactly that you need. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. 2 milligrams, correct? Okay. 5 milligrams of that. Okay. 1 milligram. Okay. I see. And 32 milligrams of me. I'm just joking. Now. Tell me what your current symptoms are. Love of me? Of my beautiful body? I'm not saying anything, listener. I promise. As a practitioner of medicine, at Bubu Pharmacy, I only prove the most respectful of visits when someone as gorgeous as you from your smooth skin to your beautiful eyes. You don't believe me, huh? Well, that's unfortunate.
'Cause everything I've said
is true. I'm not flirting with you, I promise. What would make you think that? I can't believe such a thing. I'm not writing anything more down, I promise you that. I'm just making sure I have everything that you need of me. Yeah, check. 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 Other than those, is there anything else you require? In particular? Because I can add it down on my list if you really do need it. I have two lists in particular. One for urgent. Emergencies. And one for not so urgent emergencies. Take care of that. I happen to have several medicines that qualify under that position. Stomach pains, is it? Well, that is a much stronger medication. Sure, you require such strong substances. You don't plan on using them for your own gain, do you? In a bad way. Individual can cure these thoughts rather quickly, to say the least. But I understand where you're coming from. I want you to be as happy as you can be. Anyway, no. Once again, I told you. I'm not trying to flirt with you. I'm successfully flirting with you. What? No, I didn't say anything. Don't worry. She's out at the moment. And so is Qiqi. Would you like a taste? Oh. It's good for the mind and for the soul. Thank you. You should really try it sometime. Come with me. I'll give you a taste.